skate away on.
It don't snow here, it stays pretty green. I'm gonna make a lot of money, and I'm gonna quit this crazy scene. I wish I had a river I could skate.
Merry Christmas.
Okay,
Helen, you know we're supposed to say happy holidays. Because of God.
Right. Yes. Okay.
So what are you doing for Christmas? The holidays.
Oh, I'm just gonna be at home alone. My family has problems being with me because they say I'm too honest.
Wow, that stinks.
Well, it is what it is.
Hi, Helen.
Oh, hey, Sam. Sam here lives in my building.
OMG, you look just like my grandfather.
Oh, yeah?
The one that's in the home, not the one that's dead.
Thank you.
Oh, I gotta go.
Well, what can I help you find, Sam?
The bathrooms.
Oh, do you know where the escalator is?
Oh, yeah.
Then you know this place better than I do, so don't ask me.
I'll see you soon, Helen.
Okay, bye, Sam.
Hi. Is this where you get gifts wrapped?
It sure is, young man. What have you got there?
Just this pair of earrings.
Oh, these are nice. Are these for your grandmother?
No.
Your mother?
No.
Your girlfriend?
Sort of.
Look, I don't know nothing from nothing, but are you a drug dealer?
No.
Because these are over $200, and that's a lot of money for a teenager. Unless he were a drug dealer, because drug dealers make a lot of money, that's all I'd say.
I have just been saving up for a long time.
Oh, so this is your first Christmas with your girlfriend?
Kind of.
Look, kid, you don't get your kind of girlfriend a pair of diamond earrings. They say the wrong thing.
Well, what do they say?
These say, honey, I'm sorry I banged the secretary.
Oh.
Yeah, so get her a nice bouquet of flowers, all right?
Okay, where's your flower department?
I don't think we have one, but stop by Kroger on the way home.
Thank you.
Oh, Merry... Happy Holidays!
You too.
Okay.
You've been doing this for hours. Helen, why don't you take a break?
Oh, I hate taking breaks. Besides, I don't have anyone to talk to.
Well, I am totally crashing. So I'm gonna go get my venti non-fat vanilla soy double shot peppermint mocha with light whip and green sprinkles. Do you want anything?
How about a cup of coffee?
Helen, I'm going to Starbucks. Coffee.
Hi. Oh, can I get this gift wrap, please?
Ooh, Chanel number 5. Oh, my mother used to wear this.
Yeah?
Remember.
Get out much, does she?
Beats me. She said she liked it once, so that's what she gets.
Look, I don't know nothing from nothing, but is your aunt a whore?
Excuse me?
Does she work in a brothel? And it's okay if she does, I'm just asking.
Why would you ask me that?
Well, because you're getting a 70-year-old woman a huge bottle of perfume, and my guess is she hasn't worked through the bottle you gave her in 1995. Unless she were a hooker, because hookers wear a lot of perfume, that's all I'm saying.
Look, I don't know what she does. I haven't talked to her in a really long time.
Well then, cool her for crying out loud. But this stuff smelled like old people when I was young.
Well, then what do I get her?
How the hell should I know? She's your aunt. Look, when you talk to her, if she still wants a gallon of this formaldehyde, bring it back and I'll gift wrap it for you, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Happy holidays! Yes.
Hey again, Helen.
Oh, hey, Sam. Did you find the bathroom okay?
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Okay. You think you could gift wrap this for me, Helen?
Oh, no, you got me. idea? Simple and pretty. Oh, an angel in the snow.
You know, the first time I saw you, you were standing outside our building. It was snowing. And I thought you looked just like an angel.
Oh, that's sweet, Sam.
Merry Christmas, Helen.
It is now. Hey, Chelsea! I'm going on break!
What on earth would lead you to believe that we were a couple?
Come on, last year.
Oh, and what happened last year?
Well, I will show you. This! The wedding dress, Barbie?
Oh, come on, you're a little girl. Little girls like wedding stuff, that's all.
Santa?
Yes?
When I saw you in the mall last year, I specifically told you that I wanted the Lego Death Star kit. Oh. And you brought me wedding stuff. What was I supposed to think?
Okay, now, Gracie, I shouldn't be telling you this, okay? But the Santa you saw in the mall wasn't me.
What kind of a crazy person do you take me for?
Well, a very young crazy person.
Okay, fine. So, what did you bring me for Christmas this year?
Okay, let's find out. Here we go. Yes, it's a My Little Pony Romantic Getaway Kit. Oh, dear. Look, Gracie, I really must be going, okay?
Exactly! You're never around! Oh. It just couldn't work! Who would I chase down and kick in the ding-dong at recess?
Okay, now, don't ever do that to anybody, okay? I mean, never.
Trevor really understands me.
Trevor?
Trevor is my boyfriend.
Oh.
He lives across the street and, well, it's pretty serious. We've been together since recess last Friday.
Oh, well, I am very happy for you.
So, do you understand why we can't be together?
Yes! Santa completely understands! I get the message loud and clear!
Oh, Santa! That's awesome!
Oh, okay!
What the peanut butter fudge is going on here?
Trevor!
Someone tell me now!
I seen your sleigh up on the roof. Been there for quite some time.
Okay, now look, Trevor, this is just one
she
crazy
is my girlfriend!
Okay.
I got her a ring pop and everything!
Well, that's very nice!
You get your own girlfriend! Get out of here!
Okay.
Get out of here!
Let's go!
He's gone.
You ran him off before I could get my presents!
What?
You owe me a My Little Pony Romantic Getaway Kit!
Oh! She does love me!
Snow at Christmas. They said there'd be peace on earth, but instead it just kept on raining. Fill of tears for the virgin birth. I remember one Christmas morning, a winter's night and a distant choir, the dear bell and that Christmas tree smell. Eyes full of tears and of fire. They told me the dream of Christmas. They told me the silent night. They told me a fairy story. Till I believed in the Israelites. I believed in Father Christmas. Look in the sky with excited eyes. Woke with a yawn when he knew the light of dawn. Saw him and threw his disguise. Thank you.
Then that's what I want to.
Oh my God, they're here!
It is so super to finally meet you all!
Lame!
So, you're the one living in sin with my daughter.
Hey, Superman! Hey, what's the guy got to do around here to get a glass of eggnog and whiskey? Hold the eggnog.
I'll get it.
Okay.
Hey, Billy, I like your cape.
I know! Batman's the coolest superhero in the world!
Billy! Oh. That's not true!
You're right. He's the coolest superhero in the universe! Including Krypton!
Billy!
We got you! We got you!
It's okay, Lois. Batman is pretty cool, but I like to think that I'm cool too.
Oh, yeah? Do you have a spooky hideout like the Batcave?
No. I have the Fortress of Solitude, located in the North Pole, not far from Santa's workshop.
Hey, Supes, it's okay. Billy's old enough to know the truth. Oh. Yeah, I already told him there's no such thing as the North Pole.
So, Superman.
Yes.
What was Christmas like on your planet?
Oh, we didn't celebrate Christmas. Because Jesus wasn't on our planet.
Oh. Well, just so you know, Jesus is everywhere.
Amen. Hey, Supes, why don't you make faster than the speeding bullet and give me a refill? Okay.
I'll get that. Why don't you get their presents?
Yes! Lois told me that you were handy. Yeah. And you guys needed one of these.
Yeah. Thank you and more than damn cave!
Well, I didn't think lying!
No! You
Indeed. And only I know how to use this device to unfreeze them.
What do you want, Lex?
A Christmas present to the tune of $1 billion.
You know that goes against absolutely everything I believe in.
Yes.
But I guess I really don't have a choice, do I?
No.
All right, Lex. I just gotta knock over a few banks. But when I return, I need you to promise me...
Yes, when you return with the money, I will unfreeze them.
What? No. No. I'm paying you to keep them frozen.
Okay, we can do that too.
Oh, thank you, Lex. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
We'll be right back.
by the way, thank you for checking yes on that note that I wrote to you in math class.
Not now, Edward. So, I'm supposed to be wanting the day off tomorrow with pay.
It's only once a year, ma'am.
Oh, fine. Just be here bright and early on the 26th.
Okay.
I know, honey, but you know what? Someday you're going to be begging for it. Keep going.
So Bob Cratchit went home to spend Christmas Eve with little Tiny Tim, who is crippled. Oh, that's sad.
Just keep going.
Okay. Meanwhile, Ebenezer went home and fell asleep.
Are the chains I forged in life. You have your own chains too. Bam!
Ow! Hey! I'm supposed to put them on my hand?
Tina, just remember this. We're just supposed to be scared.
What?
Scared.
Oh, okay. Sweet comfort to me, Marley.
Tonight, you will be visited by not one ghost, not two ghosts, but three ghosts. Bam!
Don't forget to be scary!
it!
reason to be jolly. La, 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 la.
Oh! Look who's under the mistletoe! Hey, what shape is a kiss?
What shape is a kiss? I don't know.
Well, give me one and we'll call it square.
Oh! Now, don't you get too frisky. Cedric and his little girlfriend will be here any minute.
You know, he's been dating this girl for over 3 months. It's about time we got a chance to finally meet her.
Yeah. Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad. Oh. This is it.
Yeah, she doesn't like calling me Cedric.
Ricky sounds so much cooler, doesn't it?
I don't think so.
Ricky! I'm working on it. Well, it's nice to finally meet you.
Yeah, come on in, have a seat. Have a seat there. Oh. You know, we thought you were going to be like his last girlfriend who lived in Canada and didn't exist.
I've never been to Canada, but when I was in gymnastics, we were supposed to compete in Toronto. But it turns out it was Toronto, Ohio, so whatevs.
Did you guys know that Toronto, Ohio is also known as the Gem City?
Wow, Ricky, you know so many stupid things.
Oh, yeah, yeah. He does!
So, Angie, what are your plans for Christmas Day?
Oh, now, honey, we don't know if she celebrates Christmas. She might be Jewish.
Oh, right. Or Kwanzaa.
Mom, there's no such thing as a Kwanzaa.
Cedric! Don't be racist! So, I don't really celebrate Christmas. Oh, I do actually celebrate Christmas.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, but I can't take Ricky over because he's afraid of my grandfather.
Oh, he said that if I ever touched you, I was dead meat.
Ricky, he was just kidding.
Oh, don't take it personal. All old people scare Cedric. Yeah. He won't even go near his own grandmother.
Yeah, because she keeps telling me she's going to burn me in my sleep.
She thinks his birthmark is a sign of the devil. Here, show her.
Stop it.
Ricky the devil? That's hysterical. Ricky is like the nicest boy ever. I mean, he does whatever I tell him.
Well, yeah. I don't do everything.
Ricky, don't interrupt me when I'm talking.
Sorry.
Oh, meow! Psh, meow! Psh, you know what I'm... Meow!
You're not getting any footy wear!
Oh, how? Angie, we got your little Christmas present.
Oh, yeah! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Ta-da!
Oh. Oh. You spelled my name wrong. I spell it A-N-J-E-E.
Oh, well, then actually, you spell your name wrong.
Oh, open it.
Aw, who's the little girl?
Oh, no, that's Cedric, when he was 6 years old.
That's when he was going through his Little Mermaid phase.
That's right, under that sea.
Go on, sing.
Used to sing it.
Under that sea. He knows the words, but look at him, he doesn't want to sing.
Now you can put this on your nightstand, and that's something to remember him by.
Thanks.
Sure.
So, Angie, were you a good little girl this year or a bad little girl?
Dad, that sounds kind of creepy.
Ah, I just want to make sure Santa brings her what she asked for.
Yeah. What about you, Cedric? Do you think Santa's going to bring you everything you asked for?
I'm not a little kid anymore.
Oh. Hey, do you remember that Christmas Cedric was so excited that he wet the bed?
Yeah.
So, Angie, you and Cedric have been seeing each other for quite a while. Must be getting pretty serious.
Oh, well, we're really not that.
Well, no pressure, but Cedric is my only chance of becoming a grandmother.
Oh, tell us, Mom! What base are you guys?
Dad!
What?
Just know that we forbid you guys to get...
get married until you're done with school.
That's right. When is that, 6 months?
We're really not that serious.
Oh, Angie, I am going to treat you like the daughter I never had.
Oh. Not including Cedric for those few years.
Right. We can go shopping, and we'll knit socks, and we can go to the spa and get wax together.
I just remember that we do Christmas Eve in my house, too, so I really have to get going. Ricky, I don't think it's going to work out, okay?
Oh,
for Christmas. And everyone keeps telling him he can't have it because he'll shoot his eye out. So he whines and whines and whines until finally they get it for him. And what happens? He shoots his eye out. Let's take a look at a scene from A Christmas Story. Oh, Santa, all I want is Red Ryder Carbine Action 200-shot range model air rifle with a compass in the stock and this thing that tells time. No, Ralphie, you'll shoot your eye out. Ho, ho, ho. No, I'll shoot your eye out. Know what I'm saying, fat boy? I joined up with the Crips. And we gets what we want for Christmas, motherfucker. Okay, that wasn't in the movie. But be a lot cooler if it was. All in all, this movie was pretty good. And it did teach me not to stick my tongue on a flagpole. And lots of firemen nearby.
Don't you?
air travel within U.S. airspace must go through our inspection process.
Oh, yes, but I won't be getting on any plane. I've got my sleigh, you see.
Well, I understand, Mr. Claus, but because your sleigh is still technically in U.S. airspace, you must go through the same security protocol.
Oh, okay.
Now, if you head right over this way, Guard Higgins will see you through. And this should be a quick and painless process.
All right.
Now, you have a nice flight, Mr. Claus, and Merry Christmas.
Oh, and Merry Christmas to you. Okay. Guard Higgins.
Get back in line, sir.
Oh, yes, but that gentleman over there.
Behind the white line,
sir.
Okay.
Thank you. Step forward, sir.
Yes, but you just told me
you're
to
holding
me a...
up the line.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Sir, can I see some form of identification, please?
Yes.
This is you?
Well, I may have gained a few pounds.
Says here you're from the North Pole, sir.
Yes, I live up there with all my elves.
So you would be a non-U.S. citizen.
Oh, yes, I suppose I am.
A non-U.S. citizen with a scraggly beard and a strange hat carrying a pack through an airport, sir.
Looks that way.
Place this gentleman on the watch list, please.
Oh, what? That's my ID.
Sir, it's nothing personal.
Nothing personal?
It's nothing personal, sir.
Okay.
Sir, has that bag been out of your possession?
No.
Anyone help me pack your bag?
Oh, yes.
And who would that be, sir?
Why, the elves, of course.
Sir, I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to fill out the following form for each of the said elves.
That's ridiculous. Do you have any idea how many there...
By a morning call for flight 291 departing from gate 24.
Hurry up! I have a flight to catch! They're gonna send me next to him, I know it. They're gonna put me next to the fat, hairy guy that looks like a bum. He's a bum!
All clear.
What the hell?
Sir, I'm gonna need to look through your pack.
But there's nothing in here but a bunch
sir,
of...
Sir, I'm not going to ask again.
But it's just...
Too- sir! If you do not allow me to look through your pack, I'll be forced to discharge this law enforcement grade pepper spray into your face, causing severe pain, temporary blindness, and sinus discharge.
Here you go.
Thank you, sir. Well. What have we got? Here!
Oh, that's some Play-Doh for a little girl in Iowa. She's going to be so happy.
Not this year, she's not.
Oh.
Sir, have you ever heard of C4? Plastic explosive? Plastique? Comrade?
Oh, just...
Confiscated! See what else? Oh, sir. What is this?
Those are bubbles for a little girl in Idaho.
Mr. Klaus? I can only assume that you do not know our regulations concerning liquids.
Regulations?
Yes, sir. This is going to have to be divided up into 14 separate containers.
What containers?
Sir, we have plastic containers for your purchase available right over there. They're only $17.99.
What? I am Santa Claus. I don't have any cash on me.
Hey, guess what? Confiscated!
Passenger Jane Barrow, please report to gate 7A immediately for boarding.
Hey, buddy! Can we hurry this up, please? I got a 3 o'clock appointment in Bombay! He's a bomb! No, I didn't!
Oh, sir! What would this be?
That's just a Barbie grooming kit!
Oh, a Barbie grooming kit with fingernail clippers and a fingernail file!
No! See, those are just little and plastic! Those couldn't possibly be used as weapons! Why did you do that?
I'm just proving my point, sir.
Yes, yes, but it didn't hurt. It was just a little annoying.
Oh? Oh! Perhaps you'd like me to annoy you a little more!
No, no.
Confiscated!
Oh! Oh, wow! Santa Claus! Oh. Man, he's a bomb!
Oh, oh shit! No, wait, no! I didn't mean to! No, no, no! No.
What have we here, Monsieur?
Oh, it's not even cool!
No, 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 look! The safety orange!
Mr. Klaus, I'm afraid I'm going to have to place you under arrest on suspicion of attempted hijacking.
Oh, but I'm not going to hijack my own sleigh!
You damn right you're not! And you know why, sir? Because I am placing you under arrest!
No, you! Hang on just one moment! I am close personal friends with President Obama!
And he said bomb!
Son of a bitch!
Dixie, Dorothy, and darling, the Santa Babies! Ladies and gentlemen, it's the moment you've been waiting for. Straight off their tour of Bath & Body Works openings and Game Works closings, it's those lovely ladies of lounge in their 19th year at Shadowbox Live. Dixie, Dorothy, and darling, the Santa Babies!
It's almost free.
He's the coolest cat for miles around. He's here to
that big sleigh of his.
Oh, yeah. Don't go knocking if the sleighs are rocking.
Yep. Thank you, darling.
I don't like that.
All right. Well, one thing I love about the winter is a nice sleigh ride. Uh-huh. So, gals, let's take everybody on a sleigh ride.
Okay.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, a ring ting tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with. Get the sleigh a running.
It's a snow.
last night, I had 10 men outside my door. And I opened that door and said, one of you's gotta go, because I'm tired. Whew! Speaking of tired, honey.
I just called you on.
Yeah, well, it's getting hot. All right. And one thing that gets me pumped up when I'm a little bit tired is some good old Motown. We got any Motown fans in the house? Yeah. All right, let's kick it, girls.
All right.
I know that I've been naughty, but I propose to let it go. If I have to beg, plead for your sympathy, I don't mind. Sympathy means so much to me. Ain't too proud to beg. Dear Santa, please bring me gifts on Christmas night. Ain't too proud to bring Santa, Santa. Fill my stocking and make it all right. Ho, ho. Temperature changing, girls. I feel a storm coming on. Looks like we're only gonna have